Hey everyone, Destek here. This is a follow-up video of my last talk about DTX 1080 Ti overview. This one is a more of a comparison video where we will be comparing the new 1080 Ti against the older 1080 and the Titan X Pascal to see if this new card is worth the money over 1080 and is it faster than Titan X2. For those who have not seen my last video on this new card, there is a small eye icon on the upper right corner of your video. You can check that out. Here are the specs revealed by Nvidia. 1080 Ti is running on the same GP102 architecture as of Titan X Pascal, has the same 12 billion transistor, 3584 CUDA cores with a base clock of 1480 MHz and a boost of 1582 MHz, which usually increases by the GPU boost 3.0, which helps card run on higher clock speeds than their usual clock speeds. 250W of TDP, 11GB of RAM, which is less than Titan X, but has a higher memory speed of 11GB per second, which compensates the lower bus width. But here, the deals come in. Titan X costs around $1200, whereas this new card is only $700. Yeah, it's a huge amount of money, but comparing its performance with Titan X gives it a tighter grip in the market. And this could be the effect of AMD, as they are also about to reveal their Vega GPUs, which will compete with the upper segment of the GPU market. We have also seen that Vega was performing better than GTX 1080 in Doom in 4K resolution, well giving over 60 FPS. The efficiency is also increased by the dual FET power delivery system. The cooling is also improved and this new card has twice the cooling area, which will help in running the same temperatures at lower decibel level or the same decibel with lower temperatures. The benchmarks are done only in 4K as these cards will push too much frames on 1080p and we will have a CPU bottleneck. The testbed we are using has an Intel Core i7-6700K Asus ROG Maximus 8 Extreme. For cooling, Corsair H100i V2, 16GB of Crucial Ballistic DDR4 RAM, Corsair HX1200i power supply. This new card was overclocked over 2 GHz and we saw temperatures at 66 degrees in the recent GeForce GTX gaming celebration. But in reality, in the test, the card was pushed to 1.9 GHz and the fan running at a sensible rate, we saw a temperature of 88 degrees. In GTX 1080 Ti, memory offset was set to 440 MHz and the core clock to 150 MHz, whereas in Titan X Pascal, the core clock was set to 190 MHz and 550 MHz on the memory clock. In terms of overall power, running on stock, the GTX 1080 Ti consumed more power than Titan X Pascal, but after overclocking, both of them consume almost same amount of power. So this shows that this new card is definitely faster than GTX 1080 and is slightly better than the Titan X. And keeping in mind that the price of Titan X is much more higher and is only sold as Founder Edition, whereas different board partners will be releasing this new beast with their own custom cooling solutions, LED packs and prices. So comment down below your opinion on this new card. Will it be able to compete with the new upcoming Vega? Like this video if you learned something, share it and subscribe to this channel for more future videos.